Hello again, and welcome to the Prince Magnum channel. I'm your host, Prince Magnum. Welcome to a very large crossover. This is a big crossover, and this is going to be kind of a part two of cruising with Princess Fhaie in Project Spirit. Recently, I had a guy who basically has made a special account just to say that the Prince Magnum channel sucks. More in particular, he says that I suck. And, you know, talk trash, you know, leaving nasty comments. He actually spends time just hitting the dislike button on a lot of videos. Man, I have never seen anything like that, where someone had to spend that much time just because he's that pathetic. You know, I don't know what his problem is, but it's really, you know, pissing me off. And I know some of you are thinking, well, haters will hate. Well, it's a little different in this case, okay? And let me walk you through. Now, the Prince Magnum channel is now up to 101 subscribers. And even though we're having some issues with YouTube, we're monetized, okay? Now, right now there's some account issues, but everything should be straightened out before too terribly long, okay? Why is that important that this person stop their BS? Well, and let me explain. Right now, as it stands, I'm pushing this channel because, number one, Princess Fhaie, since the accident with Project Beauty, she's going to have to start seeing a doctor pretty soon. Her head went through a tempered glass window. She's having a lot of issues, memory issues, and it may eventually get to the point where I'm just going to have to be the good husband and take care of my loving wife, which is just fine by me. I'm okay with that. I'm perfectly okay with taking care of my wife. But I don't want to have to rely on disability, because disability doesn't hardly pay jack crap, okay? And it would be a lot easier if I could stay home and take care of my loving wife, okay? So that being said, channel needs to get a little bigger. You know, make some big money. Number two, I'm fighting with the state of Missouri. And I don't care what anyone tries to say, the state of Missouri is run by Nazis, okay? And these SOBs have a serious problem with me being Native American and having kids. So I've got to get my kids home, and I have to, you know, I need money for a good lawyer, and that's what this channel can do. You know, using my knowledge to pay for the right people to help me get my kids home. And then once they're home, I've got to be able to take care of them and the wife. Yeah, that's what this channel's all about. So hopefully the account issues are taken care of pretty quickly. Obviously, we're going to be doing as much as possible to do what it takes to get all of you to hit that like button. So I'm going to have to actually do some things that, you know, I mean, I love comedy, but I'm going to have to add a lot more comedy in, and I'm going to have to use a lot of my twisted thinking, and I may have to take the low road in the world of comedy, and I'm not happy about that, but whatever it takes to make enough money to take care of my family, that's what it's going to take. All right, but in the ramblings of this hater, which I had to delete some of his comments because they were just downright rude, okay? Remember, buddy, I told you. Yeah, we got no room for sheer hatred on this channel, so knock it off. I'm just gonna delete those comments, so quit it. But he asked the questions. You know, he did, in his BS rambling, there was a good valid question, and he more or less said that he asked the question, how much horsepower does Project Spirit actually put out? And then called her, a piece of, a POS. To me, there's kind of two parts to this. The first part is that, number one, horsepower numbers I can't give you an accurate number, okay? I could tell you what they were when she left the factory, and if you look in the books, it only says 85 horses. But you also have to remember, there's a big difference between net horsepower and gross horsepower, and I can't answer all those questions. On top of that, there's been some modifications to her. If you've been keeping up with the channel, there's been modifications made. So I can't accurately answer those questions. I could tell you she's quick enough to outrun a new Camaro. Okay, that's good enough for me. I could tell you that she gets 64 miles to the gallon on a highway on a good day. On an average day, it's probably closer to 40. If you throw in town driving in, it's probably about 22. So she's a good vehicle all around. But what is she really good for? Project Spirit is, I mean, she's quick, and she does a great job at pretty much whatever I throw at her. But her real, you know, meat and potatoes is really cruising. Now, that's what this main video is going to be, the real crux of this video. Unfortunately, I'm going to have to edit in the audio because, unfortunately, the audio that we had wasn't super, super great. So, basically, I'm going to edit in the audio of music that Princess Fhaie and I would typically listen to. And then we're going to talk a little bit about it. I'm going to try to keep this as short as possible, but we're going to kind of go from there. So let's just show what Project Spirit's really good for.
Touch me in the pouring rain, and the moment that you wander far from me, I wanna feel you in my arms again. And you come to me on a summer breeze, keep me warm in your love, then you softly leave, and it's me you need to share.
Softly.
talk about the importance of what you all just seen. First and foremost, yes, Spirit can, you know, she can hold her own against the best of them and all that, but she's still a cruiser. Now, in the old days, back in the 90s, when cruising was a real, real popular thing, one of the things that, you know, that I remember as a teenager, you always wanted to have the coolest car and you wanted to be seen with the hottest gal. Now, I still get to enjoy that because, let's face facts, my wife is a very beautiful woman. Hands down, bar none, my wife is beautiful. Okay? On top of that, you know, here in St. Francis County, and, you know, this is not a big metropolitan neighborhood, okay? And a lot of people have a lot of really awesome cars out there. But in all honesty, a lot of people really do love Project Spirit. They love the car. Okay? So I still get to enjoy one of the hottest gals you can ask for with one of the coolest cars you could, you know, I could get my hands on. So does that really say that Project Spirit's a piece of junk? And the answer is no. You know, I still get to enjoy being a teenager at the age of 37 as I'm making this video. So, you know, one of the things that Princess Fhaie and I talked about is you're going to see more videos of us cruising the Mavericks, enjoying each other's company, okay? Because why not? It's my channel. I'll do what I want. You know, so to my hater, let me say right now, you can talk all you want. You can leave the nasty comments. You can hit that dislike button. But at day's end, I'm still trying to be a family man. I'm still trying to be a romantic husband. I'm still doing what it takes, no matter what challenges I face. Can you say the same for yourself? And the answer is probably no. You're too busy being a keyboard warrior. And in all honesty, if I was standing right in front of you and got up in your face, you'd probably wet yourself. At day's end, I will always be the better man. With all of that being said, get out there and work on a project. If you have a sweetheart, sweep them off their feet. Do something special for them today. And above all, even for that hater out there, if nobody has told you that they love you today, Prince Magnum does. God bless you, and have a happy 24. Thank you.